Hillhouse beats Guilford. The academics doing what they always do, and that is run the ball. We've seen this play a million times. Matthew Brehon breaks one tackle, spins out of another one, and then a little stiff arm right there into the end zone. 6-0 Hillhouse. Next series, Brehon gets a break, so David Harris gets the ball. Takes the pitch, gets some great blocks up ahead from his line and receivers, and look at him go. Touchdown, Hillhouse. They go on to win it by the final score of 47-7.